Well, another game that fit the Pac-12 template this season. Down to the final possessions, Oregon State made some clutch foul shots down the stretch, and GP2, Lamar Hurd, contributes as he always does in about four different ways.
Well, he always scores. It's just, how is he going to score? That's the question. You're used to him getting steals, the best steals guy on the team, one of the best in the conference. But this is the stuff. Coming off of ball screens, not being passive, hunting a shot from the three-point range and transition, that's not what he normally does. So you knew he was going to make it tough on Colorado. And here's the play that sealed the game. The offensive rebound off the free throw line, gets fouled, goes to the line, makes both free throws, and puts it away.
Well, Gary Payton II, 17 points, 6 rebounds, and a career-high 7 steals.
Wow.
Oregon State holds home court to try to win their first road game at Stanford Thursday night.